You're watching the fastest growing local news station. This is WPBF 25 News at Noon.
Bundle up. It's a cold one out there, and it's going to get colder before it gets any warmer. Good afternoon. I'm Meredith McDonough. Kristen Hoke is off today. We have live team coverage of the big chill this noon. Terry Parker's in West Palm Beach, where folks were bundling up while others are just looking for a warm place to stay. But we start with meteorologist Felicia Rodriguez, who's live in the First Alert Weather Center. And Felicia, I understand it's going to get even colder tonight.
Oh, yeah, Meredith. Some of the coldest air we've seen in about 11 months has arrived in South Florida. It was last February when temperatures dipped to freezing. More of the same tonight and tomorrow. But first, here is a look at what we woke up to this morning. Morning lows in the 30s across the Palm Beaches and Treasure Coast. Okeechobee, a morning low of 32 degrees. Vero Beach hit 33. Stewart, a morning low of 39, also 39 degrees in West Palm, and a dip to 41 in Boca Raton. Here's a look at where we are right now. 48 degrees in Fellsmere. It's 51 in Sebastian and Vero Beach. It has certainly warmed up. Plenty of sunshine across the area this afternoon. 50 in Fort Pierce. White City checking in at 55 degrees. It's 50 in Stewart. Jensen Beach also at 50 this afternoon. And in Palm Beach County, low 50s. 51 in Jupiter and West Palm Beach. Lantana checking in at 55 degrees. It's 53 in Highland Beach and 51 in Boca Raton. So what can we expect tonight? Well, more of the same. A freeze warning now in effect for the Treasure Coast. Palm Beach County under a freeze watch, but a warning issued for the Treasure Coast. Temperatures expected at or below freezing for about 1 to 3 hours. Also a fire weather watch, which means low relative humidities. Humidities dipping below 35%. Combined with strong gusty northwest winds will certainly increase the fire danger here. Of course, we'll talk more about how long this cold weather will stick around coming up in just a few minutes. But first, Terry Parker has been out braving this cold all morning long. And Terry, how are South Floridians dealing with this chilly weather?
Well, we're dealing as best we can. For example, here at the Red Cross shelter, they had 48 people spend the night with these just really surprisingly cold temperatures and even brisker wind chill, as you mentioned. And anyone who ventured outside early this morning, as we did, had to deal with some startlingly cold temperatures.
For some, there was no staying home and being cozy. You had to pack up and go to work, whether you're a roofer stuck outside all day or like this guy, a golf caddy.
I'm used to it. I live up north, so it's not really cold to me. I'm on my way to work right now.
What do you mean not really cold?
I mean, on the golf course, we work in cold weather all the time.
Others agreed that work was what was going to take their minds off the frigid feel to the air. Curtis Powell gets coffee to jumpstart his day as a UPS delivery man.
I thought I would stay warm. Uh-huh. Yeah, keep me very warm by just working.
Delivering all your packages,
yeah,
huh?
Yeah, that's it, yes.
Yeah, uh-huh. You like this weather?
Very, I love it.
Why?
Because I can work in this kind of weather.
Without sweating, right?
Right, there you go. Without sweating.
By the ocean, dedicated joggers kept to their program, even with the icy breeze coming off the water. Lifeguards prepared the beach for the few who might venture there. Waves were so high offshore, the horizon was ragged instead of its usual smooth line.
Well, it's good because you don't have the heat, and it's bad because it's too cold. You know, we're in Florida. This is, you know, but it's nice, though. It's a good relief, good change.
Downtown, surprisingly few people were out and about, and those who were mostly bundled up. But for some, the northern blast of cold was exactly what they wanted.
But it feels so good out here. I love it. It's like you in our summer, how cold, how hot it is. No, I love this weather. This is me.
Where are you from, Alaska?
Michigan.
Same thing.
Michigan.
And tonight, again, as Felicia said, also going to be very chilly. The Red Cross will again open its shelters. The one here at the Westgate Community Center is at 3691 Oswego Avenue in West Palm Beach. And also the one out in the Glades at Belglade at West County Senior Center, 2916 State Road 15. Opening those shelters at 7 o'clock tonight. Live in West Palm Beach, Terry Parker, WPBF 25 News.